2.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 मल्टीप्लाय फर्स्ट टू एग्जांपल है डायरेक्ट मल्टीप्लिकेशन रूट 3 इनटू ब्रैकेट रूट 7 माइनस रूट 3 इन एक्स स्टैंडर्ड वी हैव दैट मल्टीप्लिकेशन रूट 3 इनटू रूट 7 माइनस रूट 3 इनटू रूट 3 यू गेट प्रॉपर्टी रूट ए इनटू रूट बी रूट ए बी देयरफॉर रूट 3 इनटू रूट 7 रूट 21 माइनस root a into root a we get a there therefore root 3 into root 3 that is value 3 therefore answer will be root 21 minus 3 this will be not solved this is the last answer if it is similar sir then plus minus is possible this is root 21 this is minus 3 therefore this answer remains same second root 5 minus root 7 into root 2 again same root 5 into root 2 minus root 7 into root 2 root a into root b root ab therefore root 5 to the 10 minus root 7 into root 2 7 to the 14 therefore root 10 minus root 14 third example is change first bracket 3 root 2 minus root 3 second bracket 4 root 3 minus root 2. In a standard, we have multiplication of two brackets. First term into that bracket minus second term into that bracket. Therefore, 3 root 2 into 4 root 3 minus root 2 minus root 3 into 4 root 3 minus root 2. Then multiplication same. Multiply both the terms. 3 root 2 into 4 root 3 minus 3 root 2 into root 2 minus root 3 into 4 root 3 minus into minus plus root 3 into root 2 then outside 3 into 4 12 root a into root b root ab therefore 2 3 are 6 4 3 are 12 2 3 are 6 12 root 6 minus 3 root 2 into root 2 root a into root a therefore root 2 into root 2 2 therefore 3 into 2 minus 4 as it is root 3 into root 3 root 3 into root 3 3 there therefore multiplication 4 into 3 plus root a into root b root a b therefore 3 to the 6 therefore 12 root 6 minus 3 to the 6 minus 4 3 are 12 plus root 6 similar terms are close similar terms means 12 root 6 12x and this is plus 8 therefore these two are similar terms 12 root 6 plus root 6 and minus 6 minus 12 we get addition like that 12x plus x x have coefficient 1 therefore 12 plus 1 13x these two are similar sir 12 root 6 plus root 6 12 plus 1 13 root 6 and these two are simple numbers minus 6 minus 12 therefore answer minus 18 therefore last answer this is not solved because this is 13 root x and this is single number 18 therefore answer will be 13 root 6 minus 18 like even similar terms we get addition this 13 root 6 and 18 both are not similar terms therefore answer will be 13 root 6 minus 18